internet. My name is Cicely, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we're reacting to Germany's Eurovision 2020 entry. Yes, our Eurovision reaction marathon continues, and one of y'all asked me to react to Germany. Now, Germany is one of the big five, so they're automatically in the final. So we're gonna watch their music video. Now, Germany has had some really, really good songs in the past. I mean, like, they've been in the competition for forever, but, like, in the years that I watched Eurovision, like, they had quite a few good ones. I feel like everybody remembers Lena winning with Satellite. Like, that was, oh god, that was a memory. Like, that entire summer was just filled with that song. Anyway, this year's artist is Bendolio, and the song title is Violent Thing. Now, that is gonna be very interesting. I am very intrigued because, you know, according to, I think, the last time Sweden hosted the competition, the songs are pretty much love, love, peace, peace. So, you know, having a song with Violent Thing in the title in the Eurovision Song Contest is pretty intriguing. But before I start reacting to it, if you enjoy my videos and feel like supporting me beyond watching them, please consider supporting me through Patreon. I'll put a link to the page in the description, and also a huge thank you to the people who are already supporting me on there. I love you guys so much. Your support means the world to me. I'm very grateful. And now, without further ado, let's get playing and see what Germany's 2020 Eurovision entry is all about. Oh. Killing me soft with the big brown eyes. Oh. I'm liking the sound so far. Oh, that's a very, very mainstream sound. Oh. This is literally like every single mainstream song on the radio. Like, I can't say that it's a bad thing because it's groovy, it's fun. Definitely not what I expected with Violent Thing being in the title. So the music video was just... Oh. The music video was also pretty much just a club music video. This is really catchy. I'm enjoying myself. I love how this part sounds. I say they finally kiss. So that was definitely not what I expected when I read the title Violent Thing, because it was pretty much just a basic dance song, and that's neither a bad thing nor a good thing. I think it's just a statement, you know, like, it's one of those songs that you hear on the radio and that's it. I feel like this, the performance, I don't know what the performance is gonna be, obviously, but I think that the performance in this case is gonna either make or break the song and how it performs, because it could be, like, a good performance could really make it stand out, and it is catchy enough that people will really fall in love with it. I actually don't know how actually popular the song is right now, you know, as in pre-competition. I'm thinking of what it will look like among other songs on the Eurovision stage, because once again, like, if you do a really cool performance with lots of, like, TV effects, you know how people do Eurovision performances these days where it barely looks like a TV performance on stage, it looks more like a music video. So, like, if they do something like that, it could get a really high position. But at the end of the day, it is pretty basic and it could get easily overlooked if the performance isn't eye-catching enough. Well, that's just my take on it. I actually don't know. We'll see how it goes. But I mean, the song is catchy. I did really have a good time. And I wish the best of luck for Germany. And yeah, that's it for this reaction. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see my future Eurovision reactions. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you next time. I love you guys. Bye!